The audio part will feature the frequent terms read aloud by machine speech, maybe in response to interaction from the user. Word frequency might be represented by variations in volume or pitch. It will also include background music with the most important terms drummed out in Morse code, like this.